Hello and welcome to our new animation video on electron transport chain. The electron transport chain is a series of four protein complexes that couple redox reactions, creating an electrochemical gradient that leads to the creation of ATP. It uses the energy from the electrons donated by NADH and FADH2, which are produced in the citric acid cycle, to pump protons across the inner mitochondrial membrane and generate a proton motive force. It occurs in the inner membrane of mitochondria. It is composed of four main protein complexes. Complex 1, also known as NADH dehydrogenase, is the first and largest protein complex in the electron transport chain. It receives two electrons from NADH and transfers them to a mobile electron carrier called ubiquinone or Q. In this process, it pumps four protons from the matrix to the intermembrane space, creating a proton gradient across the inner mitochondrial membrane. Complex 2, also known as succinate dehydrogenase, is the second protein complex in the electron transport chain. It receives two electrons from the FADH2, which are produced in the citric acid cycle as shown in our previous video. Unlike complex 1, it does not pump any proton across the membrane. Complex 3, also known as cytochrome C reductase or Q cytochrome C oxidoreductase, is the third protein complex in the electron transport chain. It receives two electrons from Q, which is reduced to ubiquinol or QH2. Complex 3 then transfers electron to another mobile electron carrier called cytochrome C or site C, which is a small protein attached to the outer surface of the inner membrane. In the process, it pumps four protons from the matrix to the intermembrane space. Complex 4, also known as cytochrome C oxidase, is the fourth and final protein complex in the electron transport chain. It receives four electrons from cytochrome C and transfers them to molecular oxygen, which is the final electron acceptor in the aerobic respiration. In this process, it pumps two protons from the matrix to the intermembrane space and produces two molecules of water. After that comes the ATP synthase. ATP synthase is a large enzyme complex that spans the inner mitochondrial membrane and catalyzes the synthesis of ATP. The proton gradient drives the synthesis of ATP by ATP synthase, which uses the energy from the proton flow to convert ADP and PI into ATP. The electron transport chain is the final stage of cellular respiration and photosynthesis, and it produces most of the ATP in eukaryotic cells.